Okay, welcome to the Kitchen Casino. My last video was just a test for what I'm going to do now. Now, I have a $60 stake split up into $4 bets, so it equals 15 bets at $4 a piece. So I'm just going to take the other $4 and just disperse it there. And I'm going to play the last two winners and then the last two losers on the row. So right now we're playing the winners. A 10 came up, and before that, a 30 came up. So those are the last two winners. And we'll go from there, see what happens. That's a loser. And now we're playing the last two losers. It's basically the same bet. That's a winner. I won $5 of that loss back. And this I'm going to put right in the profits. The next one I'm going to redisperse. So now we're playing the last two winners, which is 36 and 32. So these are the last two winners. Again, that's a winner. And this one I'm going to redisperse. And we have an extra one here for later. And we're playing the last two losers now. So we're going winner, loser, winner, loser. Six came out, so it's lost. Now we're going with the winners again, which is the six and the 32. So the last one I redispersed, this one's going into profits. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to lose all seven bets and then figure out where I am with my profits after redispersing every other bet. So now we're playing the losers, which are the ends, because the two came out. So I know eventually I will lose seven times. Came out. That's a loser. Now we're playing the winners again. Obviously I'm not doing that great here. They're back down to $4 bets there. And here, playing the winners. Came out. That's a winner. So this row is actually on a run. That's all that's happened here. So this bet I'm going to redisperse. And we're going to play the losers. Now this row has just come up three times in a row. So see if it can move on. Phillips came up. I redispersed the last win, so this win's going up in the profit. And I want to see where this stands after I lose all these bets here. Next one I'm going to redisperse, but we're playing the winners, which was the 36 in this row. Now this row has not come up in quite a while, so that's kind of getting worried. That was getting me a little worried for good reason, as it just came up. Now I'm playing the losers, so I don't even have to move this bat except to put it back in the box. Playing the losers again. I have a feeling this one's going to go on a run now. So 9 times out of 10, this will run after not coming up. Let's see what happens. This one's getting redispersed. Or actually, no, this one's going right in profit, I think. I think I redispersed the last one. But anyway, we'll redisperse the next one. So, six came up. Now we're playing the winners, which is the 6 and the 28. So the ends are now the winners. I've only got two more losses. This one's getting redispersed. And one came out. Now we're playing the losers, so I'm just going to move this off the one, and those are the two losers. So this is going right in the profits because we've redispersed the last one here. And 21. So now we're playing the winners, which actually is the 1 from last time and the 21 this time. A winner. We put the last one in the profit, so this one I'm going to redisperse. And then three came out. I don't have a board, so I have to write everything down here, the last numbers that were out. So now we're playing losers. And the bet's getting up there. It's 2, 4, 6, 7. So I've redispersed 3 times on this. Seven came out. That's a winner. So this win is going right in the profits because I redispersed last time. I don't know if those are tens over there or not, but. Obviously, I haven't made my $60 back yet. So we have 7 come out, and we're playing the winners now, which is the 7 and the 3. I've got 2 more losses. So we see where we're at for. $33, that's a winner. last one went into profits. This one's getting redispersed. So got one extra chip. I'll throw that in the profits. So I'm only going to build these on an even keel here. So it was a 33. And now we're playing the losers, so I just got to move that off the 33. We've got the losers right there. Right from there. That's a winner. That's going to go right to profits. We redispersed last time. And we'll go from there. Next one we're going to redisperse. And we're going to play the winners, which is the 26 and the 33. Two more losses to go here. Actually, three more. This one has to go. Out of singles in my box here. I might have to start cashing some in. Put the last one in the profits. This one's getting redispersed. Okay, and we're going to play the losers. This end and that end. That's a loser. I should not have put two on that first bet. Okay. Now I'm going to play the winners, which is the 17, 11, 26. This has come up three times. 33. Okay. Winners. If I win here, it goes in the profit. And now we're playing a loser, so I just got to move them off the six and go from there. A winner. This one's getting redispersed. Well, I have very little bets to redisperse on, so. I could have split that into two more bets, but like I said, I'm going to lose seven times and see where we're at. 22. Oops. So now we're playing the winners, which is the 22. And the six was the last two winners. And six is here. Yeah, a two came out, but that's a loser. Playing the losers, which is basically the same bet. Now if I lose this, the game's over, and I'm probably, it looks like I'm down 10 bucks or something like that. Four came out. That's a winner. This is going directly into profits. and it looks like I just broke even here. But again, the four coming out, still haven't lost my seventh bet. So I'm going to play the winners, which is the four and the two. This could be my last bet. That's a 25, that's a winner. So I put the last bets in the profits, but I'm going to redisperse some of this. I'll raise it up $2, put that in profits, and play the losers. And the losers would be these two. Once I lose this bet, that's over. And the 36 came out, that's a winner. Alright, I don't have enough singles, so 2, 4, 6. I'm going to put 10 singles back in the box here. And over here. And finish completing my bet here. This one's going into profits because I redispersed most of the other one. And again, my last bet. Eventually I will lose. We're playing the winners, which would be the 36 and the 25. Came out, that's a winner. Let me see if these are 10s here. 2, 4, 8, 10. Yeah, these are 10s. So I'm going to go ahead and get myself 20 and 5s. Now at this point, so now I can pay myself out anyway. At this point, this bet's already high enough. So on my last bet, I'm just going to keep profits until I lose. Maybe I'll add $1, you know, to my last bet. And so 19 came out. Now we're playing the losers, which are these two, of course. That's a winner. Again, I don't think I have enough singles to cover it. Oh, yeah, I do. Okay. And again, I'm just going to add $1 because this is going to be the last bet I play. And I did the same thing at the casino. So, obviously, I'm on a winning streak now, but if I'm on a losing streak, I won't lose anything more than $60. You know, so 27, and we're playing the winners, which is the 27 and the 19. Okay, and I just added $1 to each bet. Go from there. Okay, 10 came up, that's a winner. So obviously I don't have enough singles again, so I need another 20 singles. So 2, 4, another $20 in the profits here. And I can pay myself out now. I only have 98 singles in this box, so I'm going to add $1. My last bet. As soon as I lose this bet, I walk away from the table with what I put in the profits. So 10 came out, and I'm playing the loser, so all I gotta do is move that over there. 27 came out. Okay. So, again, not enough singles to pay for the bat, so I should just sell all my singles back to the bank here. Do four. See, I'm going to add $1 to each one of these bats, so I'll lose an extra $2. And put that in there. And we're playing the winners this time, which is the 27 and the 10. Now, I swear, guys, eventually I will lose this 7th bat. It was looking pretty bleak there in the beginning. Okay, 18, that's another winner. Obviously not enough singles to pay for it, so putting $20 for singles there. I can pay that one out. I don't even know where it's at right now. I'm adding $1 to it. Looks like right now it's a $16 bet. And we're playing the winners, which is a 27 and a 10 again. Okay. Oh no, the 18. We're playing the losers, so we're just moving this over here. This time we're playing losers. I didn't write the 18 down. Came out. Game over. I just lost my 7th bet. Remember, this started as a $4 bet and it turned into a 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. It turned into a $17 bet from a $4 bet. Okay, so that was my 7th bet I just lost. What I put in the profit stack was 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. 100, 138 bucks. So I doubled my money anyway. Started with 60 bucks, so that's here. There's the 60 bucks I started with. I've got 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, $78 on top of the 60 bucks I started with, after losing 7 times and doubling the bets. So, might be onto something here. Have a good night.